Hello out there, this is Desiran, and welcome back to Let's Play Dimension 2 HD. Okay, I'm just gonna say it right now. The game, it's fun. I enjoy it. It's not bad. Although I'm not sure I'd really classify it as true horror just yet. At least not from what I've seen so far. I have an expectation when it comes to horror games. It involves a lot of atmosphere, and... still that skull there, okay. It involves a lot of atmosphere, a lot of... right, I don't have this combination. Basically, for a true horror experience, there has to be tension, there has to be atmosphere. I mean, so far, like, setting-wise, it's not bad. Like, the disturbing things we've seen, not a bad touch. It's just that... I'm just trying to think of the right way to put this. Maybe it's just that I feel stronger than I should. Like I said, with the original, you were constantly afraid of dying. Like, it was very easy to die in that game, and... if you screwed up, yeah, you would die. Well, what? Oh, jeez. It's one of those buzzsaw things. I'm freezing, apparently. Okay, over here. Where is it? There's my shotgun. Okay, you. Okay, so I get away from you. Hopefully my vision will clear up. Now I shoot you. Whoa, okay, no. It just explodes into blood. Okay. Okay, that sound is kind of worrying. Not sure what it is, though. Aww. Maybe I'm judging it too soon. It's still fun for what it is. That's different. What the hell is that? I think I'd be more scared of this thing if it tried to bite me. Okay. Okay, this has gotten silly. What? Okay, hold on. Let's see here. Another antidote bottle. Okay. I guess that's for... well, there's the poison it was talking about before. Revolver ammo. So do I just run past this thing? Wonder if it'll actually ever stay gone. I'll try killing it one more time. Oh, whoa. Okay, I'm a bit low on health. It doesn't quite heal to full. Damn it. Okay. You. Okay, so it seems like it is just gonna continuously come back. Possibly. Wait, is this one actually following me? Hey, you. Come in here. You're freaky. Whoa. No. There we go. No! Don't dodge, you little... Okay, well, this thing's definitely a little bit more interesting than some of the other guys. He actually dodges. Yep, okay. I think it's just going to come back continuously, possibly. Maybe not. Okay, no, they're not going to come back continuously. Good. More pills. Better take one. Okay. That was slightly more interesting. Bit silly, but... Ugh. Well, I don't like the laugh of that thing. I mean, I don't know if that was... I don't know. It's weird. Okay. Oh. Blood trail. That's always good. Blood trail. Oh, okay. Well, I guess we'll follow the blood trail. Which might be a bad idea. Oh, God. More of them. Okay. Come here. You I can deal with. Hi. Stepping in the poison. Sounds like more spawn. Okay, more spawned upstairs. Key to room 302. Whoa! Back off, buddy. Huh. Okay, so I have a key to room 302. Don't think I need the flashlight. But, okay. Yep. This is 101, right? What the? Oh. Okay, it's not letting me retry. Let's see what's up here. Oopsie. More antidote. Okay, they must be upstairs. Revolver ammo? Whoa! Didn't expect them to actually come for me. Okay, yeah, things are getting a bit more interesting now, a bit more hectic. Slightly. Smart, walk up to it when I need to reload. Whoa. Okay, so closer range. There we go. So if I can get up in its face, use the shotgun. That's what you're telling me. Oh, oops. Oh. Nah, I'm not gonna waste it. 301. The glorious 302. Okay. I've never seen a dead one that stayed, you know. Oh. Whoa. Okay, there's a lot of these. Pieces torn off them, too. Holy crap. There's a door out. Okay. Letter. William, I want to see you, but they are making it so difficult. Our safe house is west of here. Remember? I have a surprise for you. Meet me there. I changed our code. It is now 777. You must hurry. Elizabeth. Okay. I can't go out this door. Huh. Okay. 777, huh? I have to admit, I like this weapon. So, I mean, presumably... Whoa, wait, what? Whoa, wait, what? What's happening? Why can't I see? Is that what that thing does? It blinds you? It's a pain in the butt. Okay. Not sure if this is the right way right now. I might need to go back to that combination lock door. But I figure it can't hurt to take a look around, depending on how far the map continues for. Looks like not that far. South, find Amanda, bring her to me. Amanda? There's a shape of a key on this lock. Okay, yeah, I do have to go back for sure then. Maybe it's the fact this is all happening in daylight that's not helping? I don't know. For some reason, it's just not... like... I don't know. It's just not clicking. I can't quite put my finger on why. I mean, they have some good elements, but they don't seem to just... they just don't seem to come together for some reason. I mean, I'm mainly enjoying this for, well, one, trying to figure out the story, and two, in this one, the enemy fights are actually just, you know, I actually don't mind killing them in this one, because, again, they don't respawn, and they're giving me plenty of ammo, and strong melee weapons, so I don't seem to have to worry about too much. Okay, let's go in here. Oh, whoops. Can I go back? Okay, seven. 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 Okay, hold on. Get the knife out. There we go. Oh, wait, there is a big guy. Hi. We just killed the little nuisance at your feet first. Okay, that's him. You. Try up here. Hello? Hello? I hear someone running around. What the... the hell? Uh, skeleton key. They got here first. They took Amanda. I'm going to the church. Take the key, meet me there. They will come. This will end. Okay. Am I actually getting near the end of the game already? I wonder. But I'm only two chapters in. I mean, it can't be over yet, right? Okay, well, okay, let's head over here. We're gonna go ahead. I'm gonna end it here. And then we'll go check out that using the skeleton key in the next part. For now, we have a magic saving mirror to use. Hi. Over right. Thank you. Well, if you enjoyed this video, please like, leave a comment, subscribe if you want to see more, and certainly share it with anyone else you think might enjoy it. If you have any suggestions for other games or on how I can improve my Let's Plays, you can leave them in the comments below, or you can leave a comment on Facebook and or Twitter. I have links on my channel banner for that, and you can reach me pretty easily. And in the next part, well, we'll go use that skeleton key and see if we can find Amanda. Is that our daughter? I can't remember, actually. I don't think that was in the notes, was it? It's spreading like cancer. For God's sake, get out. Uh-huh. William, my dear. Safe house. They got here first. We all must stay. My dear William, yada, yada, yada. Okay. Allegedly murdered wife suffered. Okay. Now it doesn't mention daughter. So I can't be sure. Either way, we'll get to that in the next part. Until then, though. This is Desiran. You guys have a great day, and I'll see ya.